Moroccan researchers designed a scorpion milking device that safely and quickly extracts venom from the glands of the arachnid with the aim of aiding cancer research. Most people would not want to get too close to these deadly creatures. But scorpion venom, which can be fatal to humans, is also used in cancer research and to develop new drugs when broken down to molecular level. And now, a Moroccan team has developed a way to extract the secretions quickly and safely.